Well, some good news tonight for folks living in Lee County. Highway 178 is back open. Now, you may remember heavy rains and a landslide caused the road to literally crack, and as a result, they had to close it in late February. Now, a few months later, drivers who were having to take detours around the highway can save a few minutes on their commute.